Poof. Are you guys ready to boo? I know I am. Who else is hoping for Metal Gear Survive 2? Am I alone on this one? No? Good. Metal Gear Pachinko 2? Alright, I'm down. Harada. Oh yeah, hey, where is that? Give me the link. Give me the link for the Harada shit.
Thank you.
There it is. Is that not on Twitch? What the hell? I
also wanted to introduce Michael Murray.
Oh!
Come on out.
Shh. Hey, it's Dad. On YouTube.
Thank you.
All right, and next, let's bring out Mark Religioso and Caesar.
Oh, damn!
Welcome back to E3 on Twitch.
What do I care about?
Seltzer, and I am very excited for this next
do we
segment.
Want, we don't need to watch this.
And I am Chiro.
Do we? Which one do we watch?
It's great to have you guys.
And guys,
thank you.
You have something exciting for us, as I understand it.
Thank you.
Let's listen to this and watch this until something comes out.
Yes, we have big news for you guys, but first we have a video clip we would like you to watch.
All right, let's check out this video clip.
To kind of, you know, grow not only esports but also the fighting game genre. And Harada-san, obviously, you know, you've been involved in the genre for quite some
what?
Time. So I wanted to ask you guys about
TurboGrafx-16? Oh, it's just one of those minis. Who cares? That was a new console. Oh no. He's gonna translate. Bump up Harada? He's already bumped up to max.
So
it's their own
you're
volume.
You're making the TurboGrafx Mini. The TurboGrafx 16 Mini.
Yes. Yeah. It's maxed out.
TurboGrafx 16 Mini.
そう今ご覧いただいた通り、ターボグラフィックス60ミニの、発売が決定いたしました。
はい、yep, you're absolutely right. We are creating the TurboGrafx 16 Mini.
1989に発売されているですね、あの革新的なグラフィック、サウンドで、ゲームファンの方から非常に愛されたハードが30年の時を経て入っています。
This was originally released in the US 1989. It's making its way back after 30 years.
30 years. Can I see?
Go ahead.
It's so light. It's awesome. It's so cool. So tell me about each of these items you brought here today.
じゃあここにご覧になっているものをちょっとご紹介をお願いいたします。
こちらがあのプロトタイプになるんですけど、まあ、当時発売されてですね、あのターボグラフィックス16と比べると、ちょっと小さいサイズがあって手のひらサイズで、登場します。
So yes, as you can see, this is a prototype of the TurboGrafx 16 Mini. As you can see, it's a little bit smaller than what your the original version, and it's now handheld size.
You guys think that fighting games?
So 30 years ago, it was a little tougher to get your hands on the best gaming systems. But what are we going to see with the release for this? Are we going to have this available in North America as well?
These questions are trash.
世界3地域での発売も予定しております。
So yes, we're planning on releasing this in three different regions across the globe.
北米ですね、ターボ、グラフィックスミニが出るんですけど、本体のデザインは、含めターボグラフィックスミニを含めて3種類予定しています。
So yes, we have three different types of the PC Engine Mini, starting with the TurboGrafx 16.
What's an arcade?
当時発売されたハード全をそのままにですね、再現して、北米ではターボグラフィックスミニ、16ミニ。ヨーロッパでは、PC エンジンコアグラフィックスミニ、日本では PC エンジンミニとして発売させていただきます。
So yes, these are a complete recreation of the original PC engine, the TurboGrafx 16 that originally was released.
Mario pooping.
And starting with the TurboGrafx 16, this will be released in the US and the North America regions. The PC Engine will be released in Japan, and the PC Engine Core Graphics will be released in Europe.
we got a little something for everybody. Hardware is cool.
Yes.
Hardware is cool.
Thank you.
But what is hardware without the games? Tell me what games are coming to these consoles.
It's as loud as it goes. It's maximum.
先ほどですね、映像にも入ってたんですけど、今回、たくさん入る中からまず5つのタイトルを紹介したいと思います。
Thank you.
So yes, we do have some announcements regarding some of the lineup, and we would like to introduce 6 titles that will be in the TurboGrafx-16 mini.
シューティングゲームで非常に作品として良かった R タイトル。
Just don't sub!
So that's the first one is R type.
New Adventure Island.
New Adventure Island.
Ninja Spirit.
Ninja Spirit.
Ace 1 1 2.
Ace Book 1 and 2.
Dungeon Explorer.
Dungeon Explorer.
Alien Crush.
Alien Crush.
All right. Down to crush some aliens, but I see you've got Dungeon Explorer as one of the games. That's actually up to a 5-person, a 5-player game. Is that possible with the console?
あのダンジョンエクスプローラーがラインナップに入ってるんですけれども、これは5人体制ってことは？
そうですね。あの現在開発進めてますマルチタップをつなぐことによって最大5人での同時プレイもできます。
So yes, absolutely. Yes. We actually are making a multi-tap that will go with the TurboGrafx. Well, come with the TurboGrafx-16. And with that, you can actually play up to 5 players simultaneously.
Guys, you've already brought the fire, but I would be remiss if I didn't ask you, is there more?
さらに、さらに何か情報ありますか？
今後ですね、随時情報の方、更新、タイトルの方も発表させていただきますので、もうしばらくお待ちください。
What the hell is this?
Definitely, we will have more announcements, more details to show you guys later down the road, so stay tuned.
And when are these announcements, these consoles, all this stuff, when are they going to be available?
こちらはいつ発売されるか。
そうですね。発売日と価格に対してももうしばらくお待ちいただければと思いますけど、今日からですね、公式ホームページが公開されますので、ぜひそちらを見ていただければと思います。
So yeah, I know you guys are wanting to know when these are going to be released, what's going to be a price. Don't worry, we'll be announcing that very soon. We actually do have an official website that will be launching soon afterwards, so you can get the latest updates and details through our website.
I gotta say, guys, this is a huge surprise. So thank you so much for coming out here with this. And all of you guys at home, make sure you keep your eyes peeled for future announcements about the TurboGrafx-16 Mini from Konami.
No, thank you, Rachel.
The interviewer is that guy that always hosts the video game.
This is so exciting. And, is there anything else you want to say to all the fans who are so excited for this console after so many years?
PC エンジンや TurboGrafx-16 ファンに対して何か一言コメントございますでしょうか？
本当にあの頃ですね、遊んだ方にはもう一度新しいモニターで楽しめるようになってますので、ぜひ、ね、もう一度若い時を思い出して楽しんでいただきたいと思います。
Yes, yeah, these are going to be jam-packed with a lot of nostalgic games for all those who did grow up on these systems. So, and now you get to see it on a whole new monitor. So yeah, please stay excited for these.
結構、ね、難しかったんですけど、新しいですね、ミニには。
Can you let us watch Harada too? Nah.
やられてもそこから遊べるようになってくるので、
You can watch Harada by clicking on the link.
And don't worry, guys. There will be a quick save function.
Thank you.
I know that's going to be important. Don't worry, we got that in there.
Quality of life improvements. Same amazing gameplay. I love it, Konami. Thank you so much, Jiro. Thank you, Miko, for coming out, bringing us the TurboGrafx-16 Mini. It's so exciting. Thank you, guys, for watching. We are Twitch. We're at E3. We've got more content coming today and all week long, so bookmark it. We'll see you later.
's you can't get a last second clutch? Watch this. Think he can't carry his team while streaming?
That was Konami's special announcement?
All the while recording a once in a lifetime win? Watch this. Think leveling up only happens in game?
No way! That was Konami's press conference?
Now it's your turn. Game, record, stream without compromise on Intel Core i7.
Thank you.
That's it? No way.
Thank you.
Special announcement.
Thank you.
You know, I've never liked you, Rick.
Nice stream, smile.
Thanks. I'll thank all of you after they're done talking.
Thank you.
I can't believe that's it. Okay, then in that case, I'll put Harada on. Not much else to say about E3. It's did you see Konami? We had it muted, all right? Some girl and some dude sat down, and they unveiled a new mini TurboGrafx-16. How do they sleep at night? That was crazy. That's unbelievable. All right, that was pretty funny, but I don't think I can repeat it. I'm pretty sure I can't repeat it. I mean, if I'm going to repeat that, I might as well stream the men's room at E3. All right? But I will laugh at it, and there ain't no rules about that. Anyway...